being an actor, being in the business, you know, your looks are everything. And having my hair allows me to work more.
If somebody's looking at your face and they just naturally look at your hairline, that doesn't occur now.
They actually recreate what it's going to look like through a simulation process, and I can see my hair before I actually even get my hair. So it made me feel comfortable and all of my fears went away.
I believe in technology. I'm an engineer. My background's in engineering. And I know just how precise the medical instruments are these days. So I know they could precisely extract these hairs much more accurately than a man could. I mean, we're taking out thousands of hair follicles here. It's not like one or two.
One of the reasons I chose the artist procedure over the strip procedure, one is the pain factor. The strip procedure is very painful, and the artist procedure has no pain at all.
In my opinion, it was basically pain-free. I mean, there was no pain whatsoever.
The actual procedure was a piece of cake.
You know, you're sitting in the room having the procedure done, and you're just shooting the breeze with the doctors.
I mean, it was pretty much pain-free. I mean, I was watching a couple of my favorite movies. I was eating lunch during the procedure at one point.
So with the strip procedure, I actually had to take about a week and a half off. For the artist procedure, I was able to go back to work immediately.
And once the hair grew back in, I mean, you couldn't even tell it was ever done. So I didn't have anyone at work even ask me if I did it.
With the artist procedure, you don't have to play word games. It is what it is. It's easy, it's quick, it's natural, basically pain-free, and you can't say that about the other procedures.
I think that I look my age. I'm 37. I feel like I actually look 37 versus maybe 40-something.
It might cost a few dollars more, but in my mind, is well worth the difference in price. I mean, totally well worth it.
They actually recreate what it's going to look like through a simulation process, and I can see my hair before I actually even get my hair. So it made me feel comfortable and all of my fears went away.